Okay, so this is a servo press machine MKJ-601, and we're trying a cutting for number 15 grommets. And you see, this is number 15, 3 millimeter outside. We're just doing two layers for curtain heads. How nicely it cuts. Now we're gonna go do this quilting. Very heavy material as well, just for you guys to see. Now, sometimes we also have to make an adjustment if it's too thick, but here. This is, by the way, for number 15 grommet, curtain grommets. This order is going to a customer, so we're just making the holes, and now we're gonna change the die. And we're gonna put the grommet on. I'm sure what's gonna happen. These are the two grommets, and we're gonna change the die, and we're gonna make the put the grommets on. Okay, so we had set up the die now to do number 15. Now, this number 15 grommets that I'm gonna show you is special from the customer. So I just wanted to let you know that we made a special die for this customer for their special number 15 grommets. Now, as you see, we took out the security because the customer, we told the customer that if we want to have this security on, there is no way to have this huge diameter of the die. So the customer, okay, that it's okay that they don't want to use the security, but your hand is going to be totally free, meaning that I'm going to show you what's going to happen right now. So this, the washer goes down the bottom, then you're going to put the fabric on. And then the grommet goes on, and your hand should totally be off, off. And then you press, and then it will come up. And look at this beautiful finish. This is just because the customer requested that the die is huge, and when it's this huge, the security for finger guard won't work. We took that finger guard out, and we're gonna do one more. The washer goes down the bottom. Fabric, grommet, your hand got to be 100% off, or you're gonna cut your hand finger off. This is very dangerous. That's it. Now, in regular cases, we would use this finger guard that comes and go back and forth, and then we will make sure it won't, it's a finger guard. But in this case, since this is too big and we made a special die for this customer, we won't be able to use this one out, the finger guard. So this is again for the model MKJ-601, and this is the setup. Thank you for watching. This is David from goldstartool.com.